Yeah, I can. By this elevator. I took this one up. I can take the other one back. Though there's a secret door down this way. So violent. Too much salt in your diet. 169 gold, dragon scale, small scorpion stinger, red berries, northern. And that's it. A little twinkly over there. I have no idea what that did. Alright, so that was the secret door. So then... No. This way back? Yeah, I think we've explored all the floors that go up this elevator. So I could go back, or I could just take the elevator down one floor and then go down this way and see what rooms might be over there. So I think we'll do that. Up and over. And around. Alright, so this is the one I wanted? No. Right, wait, right, okay. Down one floor. So I've been here as well. Wait. What's here, actually? Over the... Yeah, there's that going down. I have to take the elevator, I can't get there from here. Alright. I had to go back. I missed a ramp. So I'm gonna go... Right. Back up. Right, and then through there. Set that wait, so it's done. I don't know why it makes that sound, but levers do make strange noises in this game. I feel like I'm almost done exploring. I feel like these are just some small areas by the beginning. Up and over and this way. Couple rooms? Or three rooms? Ah! Just listen for anyone outside, weren't you? Just hanging out? You're just sitting there. Just hang out in these rooms? What do? Sit there and stew? Nothing to do. 182 gold. 2 dragon scales, yellow flowers, twigs, northern and southern. Daedric Longsword, Potion Recipe, Healing, Red Berries, Troll's Blood, Elixir Vitae, Mercury. And 169 gold, Dragon Scales, Mummy Wrappings, Root Tendrils, Yellow Berries, And that's it. And a partridge and a pear tree. Yeah, it just ends here. Gorgon snake and aloe. Alright, so I missed out on some... Well, I would have missed out on some loot. Now I can go back up to the other floor. It's this way. Oh, I want to go up or down? I'll be down then. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna take the other elevator. I've seen all the stuff here on this floor. Tiny little rooms, yeah. There's a floor gonna be. Oh! That's it? Oh, it's just a dead end room? Any secret doors? Out of here? Hmm. Really now? Go back down the other way. So, oh, that one goes down. All right, let's go down the other elevator. I think I have to set my anchor again so I can get there and do that easily. I don't want to go up here. Housewares? Buddy, let's show this stuff in the wagon really quick. Anchored once again. I thought there was some kind of monster coming. This goes down, huh? Wait. Alright, fine, I'll go down here first. Well, but it's just a few rooms and stuff and some loot. Like the other area. Single room, maybe? Two switches. Look at that. Scared the crap out of me. Look who's attacking me. Oh, it's a secret door. Rogue just died. It'd be a miracle if you picked this lock. It does not unlock. Oh, you did it. After murdering your friend. I mean, you've been sitting in there for how long? Just now decided to murder this person? I know, it's because I was in the vicinity. Orc's blood, green leaves, northern white rose. and crappy stuff. Dead Rogue, 65, gold. Potion recipe. Chameleon form. Green leaves, yellow flowers, red berries, rainwater, and nectar. And that's that for this section, yeah. Alright, up to the next floor. And then I think we're done. Oh wait, there's more of this floor past the elevator. I didn't expect that. Yeah, you're a skeleton. And a zombie. Could even be a lich. How do we know, right? Swift attacks. When you're quick, you can do that. Bunch of gold, I didn't even look, 700. Basilisk Eye, Ghoul's Tongue, Clover, Red Poppy, Red Flowers, Southerns, got a magical mark. And that's it there. $520 gold and Dwarven Battle Axe. Cool. Oh! Slice and dice ya. 260 gold, green berries, white poppy, black poppy. These tiny little rooms. What are they doing? They meditate or something? Alright, so the zombie, I mean the skeleton of the zombie must be up on the next floor then. And apparently now that's all we have to do. Left to explore. Doors open. You open your door by yourself? Without me being around? What a big boy. What a big boy. Big boy. Oh, dead boy. 247 gold, Elven Daikatana. There's a mummy in there. I can see through the crack. Oh. I didn't see both of them. Only one. Skeletal Warrior, wow. Yeah, I haven't seen them for a while. First time since I installed the Bestiary mod. 336 gold on the mummy. 117 gold on the skeleton. And, yeah, what's with all the switches? Alright. Gonna be under undead skeleton, skeletal warrior. While they may appear fragile, skeletal warriors are tough, skilled fighters. Lacking flesh, these creatures take less damage from edged weapons. Skeletal warriors are not much of a challenge for higher level characters. However, lower level characters should attack with blunt weapons to avoid the creature's damage reduction. Yeah, I didn't have that. I have not skilled in blunt weapons. No special material, no language. They can detect camouflage or invisible foes. 2% chance of contracting a disease from a skeletal warrior. Takes normal damage from blunt weapons and half damage from all others. Takes double damage from silver weapons. Ooh. So if you found like a silver mace, pest thing to fight it with, I guess. Alright, so this way is a way we haven't gone. Hi! Coming out of your little hidey hole? 130 gold, dragon scales, root tendrils. Another orc. Oh! No, you're a zombie. 117 gold. Should have flailed at me with the flail while you had the chance. So I think we're done, other than what are all the switches for, right? This area had two of them. Oh no, just one. I don't know what that did. No idea what it did. See, what's that other area that had all the switches in it? I don't think it was this. Might be up the other elevator. Or it might be down the end here. Let me just go look. I'm just trying to figure out what they do. Oh, yeah, there's two. I don't know why there's two of them. Know what it's all about. One of them might move that wall. Can I see on the map what happened? There's a wall I couldn't get past. With a whole section behind it, looks like. Does it change the direction of the elevator? Is that the elevator? Well, that's the floor, though. You're my friend now, because I have good etiquette. And you like that. So I'm kind of clueless. Oh. I didn't hit the switch, you know. I'm supposed to hit the switch. I just want to see if anything's changed. If anything's... There's like new doors, new rooms. I don't know what all the switches did. Oh, I still have to explore that, don't I? Explore that. Why am I saying splore? So where is it again? There. How do I get back there? Well, let's see where we end up when we're done. going up. Now that's funny. I rested on the elevator and it stayed in the same spot. well, I need to cross over the other map, and there's, as I can see, only one way to go. It's this way. I have to go down to the next floor. Okay, I really can't get anywhere on this floor, I don't think. Damn. Almost missed my elevator. Oh, it moved these. I don't know if they... Oh, so you hit all the switches and then you can run up without having to levitate. Well, that doesn't make much difference to me, only now I can walk around faster because I'm not levitating. So it's a little convenient for me. That's what the switches do, at least what some of them do. Good to know. Can I just cross this way? Oh, I never did see what's on the bottom of that one, right? No, I need to go back up. Yeah, I need to go back up. And I'm not sure where else. No, this way. And this way? No, back this way. Okay. Oh, it looks like I can get there from here. Yay! I don't know about the drop down part, but we can explore the ramp. It goes that way. I think. Yeah. Yeah, because that's a dead end there. Try to really be thorough and explore the whole thing. Hi. Friendly friend. This way. Now this is unexplored. Yep. Okay, good. Saving. I'll see if I can find my way. There's a dead person. Oh! It just meets up here, but there's another direction there. There's a way to delete them, it's hard to... You're supposed to be able to just hit delete. Not working. Alright. I didn't loot this one. Fairy dragon scales, yellow flowers, northern. Four arrows. Someone else kill this rogue. So I've been all around here, but I haven't been up the ramp, so. Another ramp. Is that a dead end? Oh, geez. Alright. Alright, so where's that drop then? Wasn't it also on this side somewhere? This? Here next, but no. Yeah, I found out where that goes. But there's another. It's here. Yeah, it's right there. How do I get over there? I need to get to this. I see. I see. I think I just keep going. Yes. Yes, I do. And that's the only other thing I want to check out. Where it drops down to and stuff like that. These devious dungeons, I swear. So I'm on this. Oh, this just goes over here. It doesn't even... doesn't go up or do anything. Let me just peek in here. There's a way up here. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what that's doing. Hi. I'm a levitating fool. 845 gold, dwarven battle axe, elven flail. Just peeking up. Okay. Sword of secret door. Been over here. Okay, so that goes up even more, but I've been to that upper level. I just, oh, wait, but I kind of want to go that way, don't I? So I can get up and go down here. Yeah, let's go up some more. Wait. All right, right there. So there's a trap door, stuff that goes down. Will this open? Oh, I know where I am. I don't think there's any switches around here though. Like, I don't know how to make that go down more. Trying to hit the torches, but they don't seem to do anything. Oops. There's a switch here. A lever. That, let's just peek in here. That might have opened that trap door. Let's go look. No. It did not. I don't know what it did. I want to wait till my levitate wears off. Let's see if it will drop me down. Right? Because what's... Does it go all the way down here, or are there some floors? Let's explore that one. And the other thing is that wall. That just blocks progress. For all I know, I pulled switches that move the wall, but I don't know where the wall is. I was thinking, that's another ramp. Nope, it's a dead end. There's a wall there. I think I've explored enough of it. I mean, I don't know if it's worth trying to move the wall or see where the wall was. I just want to let this wear out and see if I fall. These trap doors sometimes don't activate unless you're not levitating, even if you press against it. So if this wears out, yeah, it's about to wear out, and I'll teleport back. Obviously, if nothing happens. Huh, you heard a door right then. But nothing opened. Clicking this as if it were a lever. No. Alright, let's teleport back. Or rest and then do that. That's close enough. There are enemies nearby. What do you mean close enough? Why do you say close enough? That's funny. 156 gold. Elven short sword. That's close enough. Is that close enough? ¹91 gold. Spider's venom, white rose, adamantium flail. Anyone else around? Okay. Acrobat. 208 gold, green leaves, northern. Close enough. Close enough again? Yeah. Alright, let's teleport back. Let's just check in these rooms really quick. Because all this stuff changed outside. I just want to see nothing changed out here. Or in here. Okay. My friend? It was good knowing you. We did it! We killed Lord Woodborne. What now? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.